Grace and You Cooking Show segment is brought to you by Grace Kennedy Belize Limited, bringing good taste to life.
Hey, welcome, welcome, welcome. Merry Christmas to you. Merry season greeting, right? Merry season greeting. And we're inside Grace Kitchen. You know how it is when we get inside this kitchen. We bubble. This is Chef D. That's Chef Etienne. And of course, my amiga Yolani is here with us. Guys, good morning. And we know for a fact that it's going to be a Christmas-licious morning.
Yes, oh yes.
We have something delicious to make.
Oh yes.
And we've got our guest, Chef.
Chef Etienne.
Yeah, you could bubble egg, you could fry egg and thing like that, Chef.
Try it or leave it on.
Let me get on that.
Yeah. You mentioned something about curry egg.
Yes, yes. Mm. He used to be there at the cafe with me for a while. That's nice.
The man, so welcome inside. Welcome inside our kitchen.
Thank you.
And you know when it comes to Grace, it's flavored properly.
That's right.
When I got in here, I noticed you guys actually opening up some milk.
Yeah.
All Grace milk, and the condensed milk is, man, sweet, flavorful.
Nice and sweet, creamy.
Now, you know what happened next? Grace egg.
Something local.
Something local.
Always.
French toast and pancakes and coffee and...
Works. That's the morning stuff. So Etienne, what are we doing this morning before we jump to Chef D and before we jump to Yolani? What are we doing this morning?
We're making Grace Eldorado rum popo.
Eldorado. We said the magic word magic together.
We missed the rum popo, right?
You know when Eldorado is in the house, you know what happened? This is great white rum. It's a premium rum distilled.
Let's smell it. I can smell it, man.
I'll just put my hand to the back just in case.
Wow.
Premium.
It's a premium white rum. I like it.
It's from the Grace Beverage Division.
White rum.
Mm-hmm. What do we have here?
Benjamin.
Cinnamon extract.
Benjamin.
I know a taxi man named Benjamin.
Well, he in the jam.
The vanilla?
Vanilla.
Uh-huh. And cinnamon.
Who Benjamin?
No. All right, just cinnamon.
Benjamin's not made.
Okay. Yeah. All right. So that's your, and for, because one of the things that happens whenever we're inside this kitchen, people always write down their ingredients. Mm-hmm. So again, run it by me. Egg.
Evaporated milk.
Mm-hmm.
Condensed milk.
Full cream.
Rum.
Mm-hmm.
Cinnamon extract.
Uh-huh.
Vanilla extract. And
nutmeg extra.
Right.
Bubble. Let's see what happens. And everybody loves, when it comes to Christmas season, you know, everybody loves their own popo.
Oh, yes.
Or some folks might call it eggnog.
Eggnog.
That's it. So we get started, and what's the first ingredient to put in?
Eggs.
The eggs.
Mm-hmm. The eagle broke them, man. Make we get them bubbling.
You start to think, man. Hey. Broke those eggs, man.
So, boy, you see, Chef D. So if we want to make a bottle like a quart,
uh-huh.
Well, how many eggs are we going to use?
This morning we're using 9 eggs.
9?
9.
Okay, cool.
9 eggs, 5.
Let me give you a hand.
Evaporated milk, uh-huh, and 3 condensed milk.
All right, so go ahead. So while you guys are doing that,
mm-hmm,
let's get to Yolani. Yolani, I'm sure you have something new for us, because every time Grace comes here, mm-hmm, inside the kitchen, there's always something new. So what's new?
Okay. Well, we have our something that came right in time for the Christmas season, John, which is our Roma hot chocolate. You know, everybody like, it's cold right now, you know, you want to feel warm inside, you can get your Roma instant chocolate. It comes in sachets, it comes in a cinnamon, hot chocolate, and also mocha.
Also, there are different flavors to it.
Different flavors to it. All right, and mm-hmm, then anytime we have sale, people will come and say, you know, you're from Grace Kennedy and you can't just, why don't we see any Grace soups?
So
we brought along our cock flavored soup mix,
uh-huh,
and of course we have our chicken soup mix,
uh-huh,
and then we have fish and pumpkin.
Really?
Mix. Right.
So where are the fish and pumpkin?
Right up there, John, in our Grace pantry.
All right. here we go, Dream.
I like it. You know, I love my kitchen.
Chicken flavored.
Just pass one there.
Rooster flavored. Rooster flavored. We also have the pumpkin flavored and the fish tea flavors.
Right, after this, then you will be able to take over the soups.
And all you have to do when it comes to these, and I think they're fairly quick. What do you do?
Yeah, yes, Grace, make it so easy. Mm-hmm. It's so easy. It's very light. It's very refreshing. Mm-hmm. People are just getting into soups. It's a whole new session that people are getting into around this time.
You know,
soups are excellent.
It's always on a Monday that's when you want soup, because on a Sunday you have rice. On a Saturday you have barbecue.
Right.
So on a Monday, that's the time. You know what? I need some soup, so this is perfect for that.
Mm-hmm. Something warm and hearty for your body.
I eat that soup every day after.
Really?
No soup.
Come on, Chef.
Yes.
Chef, you know the rice, man. You prefer a soup.
Anything.
Really?
Soup, I love soup, so I do every day.
So when Grace come out of the Grace Guana soup,
right,
you want lick road.
Yeah.
So what's going on as we speak?
We're just beating the eggs right now.
All right.
Make it nice, thick, creamy. Mm-hmm.
And then it's not only egg white though, this is the full egg.
Full egg.
Not the shell.
Not
included.
No crunchiness,
Yeah, you know what you just mentioned there could be selling our baby name, you know, the shell. So how long do we beat this for?
Finish.
That's about 3 minutes or less.
Just about. And now what we're gonna do, just add all the milk in.
All right, so we'll add all the milk. Let's go, Chef D. Let me get a one or two of them.
I'll keep this going while we add.
So that's the first lesson there for you. You keep the
mixer
on while you pour the milk. 9 eggs, 4 evap milks, 2 condensed milks. All right? Yolani, the men are cooking today.
Yes, I feel left out.
You feel left out?
I feel left out.
Let her come in and pour her milk there, John.
Yeah, she should.
Let her come in and pour her milk.
Yes, I know it will taste delicious, so I want to see.
There you go. We need that touch. You see that pour?
You see why I shouldn't help?
All right.
You think that's
what's going to work is teamwork. Oh, yeah, it seems so. And we actually have one more milk to put in and 2 condensed milk. One more evap and 2 condensed milk to put in. Whoa.
You like coffee?
Me? Not so big of a coffee drinker.
If you have leftover coffee, you freeze in ice cubes, pour a glass of rum popo and put 2 coffee cubes in it.
And what do you call it?
Coffee rum popo.
Rum popo sickle.
So are we going to put the other evap?
Yeah, let's all change bowls because I think we might not have enough space.
We might have to put a bigger.
Yeah, let's get a bucket. We should have started with a bucket.
Because it's so many of us. So all right, so here we go. Man, that looks good though. That looks good, right?
Yeah,
perfect. We all did. I want to lick the bowl. All right, so here we go. Condensed milk being put in.
Yes.
And you know the speed of condensed milk, what you do, right?
I just get whopping on my head back when I'm blowing it. Why are you blowing on the milk for?
You know, it's actually household. That is what people do. That is what we do when we want milk, especially if you're trying to feed chance with it.
Right. So while you're putting that last milk, I want to bring our viewers' attention to our magic paper. This is what our consumer
has dubbed
our product. We have 3 different flavors. I think we have another one here.
Ajo y cebolla, which is actually garlic and onion.
Right.
And then we have
Finas herbas.
Finas herbas. And I know herbas would be herb.
And pimenton.
Pimenton.
Something like
pimenton would actually
spice.
Yeah. Alright, check these out, Dreams.
We have featured this on our show, and it's something as easy for those persons that love to eat healthy, because this is something that is just a seasoning paper. You wrap your chicken breast in it, 8 minutes on one side, 8 minutes on the next side. You cover that and you're good to go. Flavorful chicken, soft, tender,
season.
That's the thing that consumer usually go like, but I don't, it will be too bland. I'm like, no. The magic with this paper is that it's seasoned true and true.
True and true.
Yes.
And so because the question might be asked, if the pot is hot, then won't I burn the paper? And do I have to put oil?
No oil. This is why it's so healthy. You put it in the frying pan with the paper, with the chicken wrapped in the paper. Mm-hmm. you cover the frying pan, you put it on low heat. That's the other
thing. Low heat for 8 minutes each side.
Yes.
Chicken breast.
Chicken breast. You, well, I know, at Grace, you know, we usually try different things. We tried it with fish already. Mm-hmm. I think Dwayne, Chef Dwayne tried it, or with shrimp here on the set. And so, you know, you should be innovative with it, but more or less we use chicken breast.
Stick or non-stick frying pan,
pan. Either one works. Either one works.
Well, you can't say we never tell you. We told you anything works as long as you get your chicken breast, right. You get the wraps, you put it, you cover them, 8 minutes on this side, 8 minutes on that side, low heat, cover the frying pan.
Why, John? It sounds like you can make a meal for Christmas.
Man, I tell you, when I bubble. That's the way it is.
Man, I gotta build my pan and come back, and this milk still the pour. That's how rich it.
Rich?
Very rich. Gone, come back, I still can't finish this milk. It's my take long. Richness, condensed.
Wow. All right, all right. And
turn this off.
That was about, I think, about 7 minutes. Minutes so far. So that's good.
You ready for the fun part?
The fun part would be what?
Fun rum.
All right, so the fun part will be done by myself. That will be done.
The run part.
All right, so all you have to do is to tell me when to stop. And we're pouring in El Dorado Superior White Demarara. Rum dot rum.
I think we'll go out.
We'll do all?
Yeah.
All right. With pleasure.
Wow.
Here we go. Yeah, yeah, so we stir meanwhile. You think?
Squeeze.
I think there's a big pull in it.
All right.
Mix this up a bit.
Woo! Marlene will have a happy co-host.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
I think we're finished. Now.
And that's it?
No, I'm just kidding.
So what else do we put in this now? We already had the 9 eggs, 4 evap milk, condensed milk, all grease, of course. And now, and we put in we put in the El Dorado. Mm-hmm. Now we're doing the
vanilla extract.
All right,
cinnamon
extract.
Squeezing.
We'll go with a tablespoon of each.
Here we go. And this is for flavor. Yep. Additional flavor. This is how it is inside this kitchen.
Nice.
We tell you all about new products. We tell you all about what we're doing. We give you the recipe, and we have some fun.
And the recipe can be found on our website, the Grace Kennedy website.
What's the site?
GraceKennedyBelize.com.
Easy. Mm-hmm.
Right.
On the Gracepies.
So you just type in El Dorado Rum Popo, pops up, and it gives you all the information that you need to make your El Dorado Rum Popo.
All right, so you actually added the
nutmeg extract.
Nutmeg extract.
Yeah.
That's what we're looking for.
Nuez, nutmeg.
So how much of that as well?
Man.
Tablespoon as well. Tablespoon of each.
Tablespoon of each. Easy.
I love this vanilla.
Let me smell it
right there. In anything.
Oy, my baking. Gosh.
That's one of the...
We used to make vanilla ideal in PG back in the day. Mm-hmm. We used to do it, man.
That's the thing right there. The vanilla is right there. It's one of the best on the market. Very, very nice.
Mix this up again.
It says 1 teaspoon, but...
Yeah.
Hey, it's Benjamin's. You can add a little bit more.
Top up. Yeah. Flavorful, and look at that, y'all.
Yes, and you can see the nutmeg has in that little little grain.
Yeah.
Some would think because it's an extract, you know, you won't get that grain in it.
Yeah,
that's how dense it is.
That's how good the nutmeg extract is.
That's how dense it is. There are pieces of nutmeg actually in there.
In there.
Man, Benjamin.
Smell.
Look at that.
Starting morning right?
Huh?
We are starting it right.
We are starting it right.
Who says you have to wait to drink?
So is there any specials going on right now at Grace?
Yes, we have our Christmas basket promo that we're doing countrywide. So apart from just getting quality products from Grace Kennedy, you're able to get discount across the country.
Wow.
Yes, so we have at least 2 participating stores throughout the country. Mm-hmm. But in Belize City, you can visit Publix and 88 Shopping Center, and you'll be able, you will see a sign that says then and now from Grace Kennedy, and you will see your discount on your Grace products. Because, you know, Grace has a lot of Christmas products for you to utilize.
Of course.
Have our wines, of course, Vino Maipo. We have this on sale, $25 for the
just
reserve.
Just 25?
Just 25. Whoa. And $20 for the regular one. We have, of course, you can't have a
Christmas
without Grace salad cream.
That's right.
For your salad. So have our Grace salad cream. We have mixed veg as well. And if you're somebody like me, I like to practice a little. We throw in the Grace kernel. Of course.
Oh, the sweet corn.
Yes, the whole one. You drop that in. I don't know if you all know, Jan, but we also have a seasoning line at Grace Kennedy that you can use for your turkey this Christmas.
Okay.
We have a spicy curry powder. No, you heard that right?
Yeah, I always wondered what in the world they did to curry so it could be spicy, because I am a lover of spicy curry.
Right.
Now the powder is in.
The powder is in. We have had this many moons. Yes.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yes. This is something
I guess my space shuttled me to fly.
Right. So now you know, usually you get curry powder. Now you have Grace spicy curry powder.
What I like with it now, we have revised it.
Yes.
It has no MSG in there.
Oh, wow.
It's very healthier. We're cutting out all the MSG. We're cutting out all the MSG out of those seasoning and stuff. There you go. Spicy curry. No MSG in there.
Spicy curry.
And then we have our Jamaican dry jerk seasoning. You know, we have our rub, but we also have a dry one.
Check this out, Dream.
The wet and the dry.
Right. And we also have our Grace all-purpose.
So there's where's the all-purpose?
Right.
Hold on, all right, there you go.
That's the thing right there.
All purpose.
That's it, spice. There's not enough spice in there with no magnesium in there.
I am just loving it.
And of course, we're not done yet, John. It's
what else do we have?
We have our Benjamin's pineapple and lemon that you use for your white cakes. Right? You can't have a Christmas without Grace coffee.
Without Grace coffee.
Right.
Coffee purple.
And to top off it, if you're a little bit tired after that baking and cooking for Christmas, we have our Turbo Drink, which is from our Grace Center beverage line. And then when you want to just relax, John, and just, you know, grab your moccasin. If you're a beer person, you grab yourself a curry beer. So you can't go wrong with Grace.
Well, everything in one place, that much I can tell
that's
you.
Right.
That's the way it is when it comes to Grace. There's always everything in one place. And so, Chef D, Chef Etienne, and of course, Chef Yolani. Chef John is saying that this thing looks like it's finished.
Excellent. Yes. All right. Let's get in there, Etienne.
In the coffee?
Okay, so you're actually going to mix some right now in the coffee. Yolani, check this out.
Okay, we got the coffee popo going.
Top it up.
You know Chef Dwayne and the coffee, right? The Grace coffee and the Popo coffee. This is a new one for you guys, all right?
Yeah.
All right, there you go. This is your sweetener already.
That's it right there.
That's the milk.
Milk and the Grace coffee.
Look, I don't know about you, but I'm jealous. That's the way it is.
Let's get a taste of this.
Let's get a taste of this. Let's see what's going on. Man. All right.
Generous.
Yeah, the man generous. Giving me two scoops.
You want a full one?
No, we're holding right there. We're tasting. Tasting for the time being. So here we go. We have the finished product.
Can we grab a Rose's dinner napkin there for John?
Yes. Grace also do napkin, you know. Mm-hmm. Big time Rose is the best quality out there.
Because we want him to savor this moment.
Salud.
All right. I'll tell you what. The flavors are actually bubbling. Let me tell you why. You could actually taste each and every one of the flavors in this rum popo. The Dorado, it's not as... It's actually in the back. It simply means the family could get a taste.
That's right.
So for those of you who are not, you know, I don't want enough rum. I mean, it's actually poured to your discretion, right? I taste the egg, I taste the nutmeg, I taste the vanilla extract, I taste the Dorado, I taste the flavor of the milk as well. Chef E, you are the man.
Thanks, man.
Can we get one more? What happened to Yolani? Man, give Yolani her cup, please.
Right.
Yeah, so here we go. Can we?
So I guess this is my one?
Yeah, that's yours.
All right. Well.
That's yours. So let's pour some in there because we're about to wrap up.
Yes.
And we need to make a chair before we wrap up.
Right. So you know we wouldn't bring just any chef into our Grace kitchen. Mm-hmm. And so Etienne is a certified rompopo guru.
Yes. Really?
Right.
Yes,
he has that name.
Moons.
So he has his rompopo line that he does at CBL Ceviche. So if you have heard of CBL Ceviche.
Right there on Chetamal Street.
Huh? Right. Mm-hmm. This is where you can try Etienne's rompopo, which is very nice, very delicious. And you can call him, right, Etienne?
Yes. Yes.
So you're doing some things for the Christmas. Mm-hmm. What's your number again?
622-6999.
All right, you can't miss it. 622-6999. Chef D, what happened?
I mean,
I'll tell you what, it's always a nice time inside this kitchen, Grace, with always something new for the entire family. We need to go. We need to wrap things up. But when we come back, actually, after the break, it's actually for a musical guest with Deanne's song. That and more when we come back. Cheers!
Grace and You Cooking Show segment was brought to you by Grace Kennedy Belize Limited, bringing good taste to life.